Perkins. Last call, thank you.
Started riding, taking 18 champion jockey titles. Tony McCoy.
People have asked me about riding 5,000 winners, and my wife would kill me for saying that, but you know, you gotta give yourself targets and goals.
Is Daddy going to win this?
I would love him to retire at the end of this year.
In the space of like 10 minutes, we're talking about two jockeys being resuscitated.
It's just the way it is.
Being lifted home by Tony McCoy. This is the one he wanted.
Is this realistic this season? I think it is. He's got to the fastest 50. He knows he's ahead of his schedule.
I don't know what I've been doing the last 20 years, because this summer's been better than any of them.
Thank you very much, sir, and the best of luck to you.
This year is a good year, honey, to call it a day.
Why on earth would any year be a good year to call it a day?
He's in denial, but I think he's cracked his sternum and four ribs.
For the first 4 or 5 days when I was off, I was wanting to bang my shoulder off the wall. It deserves to be punished for doing this to me.
You shouldn't be dangerous.
You know, he said there's no more risk than there's normal risk. This season will be harder than any of the others.
What we've achieved, as I say, no one will do that. It's not possible.
He has been severely beaten up over the last few weeks.
Can you just try and accept you have an injury?
Be great not to have a care in the world, or not to worry about whether you're winning or not winning, you know. It's not the end of the world, but it's the end of the world to me.
Here's to a new life, here's to a new husband.
What's the best decision you've ever made?
I think to become a jockey was the best decision I ever made.
AP McCoy's career takes horse racing from the sports pages to the news pages.
Controlled, but I could never control getting old.